just cut from ranked, went straight to player lobby. Oh. KO. Round two. Fight.
KO. Round three. Oh, no.
KO. Round four. No, you did not.
Nailed it.
Round one. Fight. Oh, I pressed the button.
Whew. Thank you. Oh no. Oh no. Nice. Nice, down back four.
Round four. Fight.
Oh no, my back dash. Wall. Oh shit, I ducked. I'm surprised you're in playing COD with all those big updates.
Round one. Fight.
Woo!
Round Wall. Yep. Nice. Easy combo. Oh! Oh! Damn it! I knew it! Ah, yes, the crush! Round three. Fight. Damn it. Oh shit. Oh shit. No shit. You did. Ooh, nice crush. Oh. Ah, shit. Oh, they... In the season 4 trailer, they did tease Cooney. Or what people think is Cooney at the end. Every character is getting more moves. Fight. Which means, yay, Fakaram, Leroy, Geese and Akuma is getting more moves. You haven't seen this YouTuber, but oh my god. Yeah. Oh shit. Tekken Critics, he chats the most. Utter shit. It's cause they're so trash at the game and they just think Leroy needs to be buffed. Oh, nice. Ooh, nice. Ah, shit, I ducked. Oh no! I expected Rage Drive. Shit, he got me. Nice. Oh shit! Oh no!
Ooh, nice punish. I mean, most likely, yes, but it's small as well compared to your average DS4. That's not a punish. Head sweep. You really should start docking my 4-3s. Let's go. Ducks the grab, hell sweep. Nice duck. There you go. Oh shit! Should have stayed ducking. Let's go! Counter hit! Oh shit. Shit. Too late. Shit! It's like, damn it, my boomer reactions. Ooh, nice punish. Damn, minus 10 into duck. Ooh, a 4-3? No. Oh shit, I pressed the button. Oh, come on. Damn it. Alright. Not enough. Let's go. That's not a good trade. I'm dead. Swag.
Oof, that was a mini step. Cause then Tekken came out, and then I was like, okay, let's play Tekken. Round one. I know two coming out for PS5. Oh, nice. Used rage wisely. Nice low parry. Wall. Oh no, he finished it! Ah, shit, I ducked. Nice. No. Oh. Oh. Let's go. Yeah. Imagine if he still had his nunchucks.